This is Mount Olympus, where the Greeks held their games of athletic skill. Here are the ancient ruins of the great civilization, where the brave flame of the Olympic torch burns once more. With the pomp of the ages, the symbolic fire is being sent on its way to Tokyo, where it will light the scene of the International Olympic Games. At the foot of the mountain that was the home of the Greek gods, King Constantine of Greece passes the torch to the first of a relay of runners. More than 300 will take turns carrying it to Athens, where it will be flown to the Japanese capital. Once more, a flame from ancient Mount Olympus will inspire modern man.